Good morning, my dear students. I hope all of you are well. I am also well. Dear students, today I want to discuss an important topic from English first paper. Today's topic name is made. Dear students, firstly, I want to discuss something about May Day. May 1st, International Workers' Day. We observe 1st May every year. It is public holiday. Since the Industrial Revolution of Europe and US, the working classes people, mean worker of mill and factories, they do work 14 hours even more. But they wanted to do per day work hour 8 hours, and they wanted to better salary, better life and better condition. For this reason, they came to street the movements under the leadership of labor. Dear students, let's see some pictures. Get made a first picture, we see a symbol mean get made a. And second picture, we see two laborers work in a brick field. They bring some men on trolley. In the third picture, we see the event of made in 1886. Dear students, this is the picture of movement. Here we see a flag, and here right one man and one striker is being named a flag and being it. Actually, dear students, look at the picture. Here we see that a deliverer working hard. We know that a deliverer is a person who works in various fields and do hard work. In the second picture, we see some garments worker. Some garments worker are working in this picture. Actually, this is very hard work, all of we know. Dear students, look at this picture. This is the picture. A man is carrying a bag, and this is also hard working. If we look at this picture at that time, we see a mother is lapping her child, and at the same time he breaking bricks with hammer. This is also another hard working. Dear students, the working people struggle for their rights. Actually, beginning of the class, I have already discussed about this. In this picture, we see that some people came down to the street because they want to get their rights. In the second picture, we see some men and women are also going to the rallies. They are get their better payment, better lives and better salary. Dear students, look at the picture and talk about it. First you see, what do you see in the picture? This is the picture of symbol of a bed. This is ivory hand. This is ivory hand including a hammer. This is also the picture of bed. Two, can you relate any historical event in this picture? Three, what happened on this day? Learning outcomes. Dear students, when all of you read this text, reading the text, all of you knowing, SS will learn about the importance of bed. SS will able to identify the reasons of industrial revolution. SS will know the remaining of new words. SS will able to develop four skills. Read the text for 8 minutes and answer the questions. What does May Day commemorate? Actually, all of you know that the May Day commemorate in the 1886. How many workers injured the rally held near the MC Corbin Company? Question number 3. How long did the workers have to work day before the May Day work strike? Actually, all of we know that the revolution of May 1st workers day before all workers of mills and factories, they do 18 even more hours per day. How did the workers in Chicago go on the strikers? What do you learn from the events of the May Day 1886? Dear students, notice here some important word or main keyword. Commemorate means recall the show, response about or something. Struggle. Here we see the word struggle. Struggle in a forced, careful effort to get free. Demand. To ask for something forcefully. Instantly. Mean at once. Group words. This is very important part of a topics. When any teacher discuss any topics in the classroom, at that time group words very important topics. Evaluation. First, do you think Tania's monthly salary is enough for her work? How many time does Tania's work? Dear student, question 3. Does Tania live in a happy palace? All of we do the question answer. Home task. Write a paragraph about May 1st International Workers Day or May Day. Actually, dear students, I want to say that this is a pathetic scene when the striker of MC Corbin Company's people come to the street. They wanted to their get a better salary, better money payment and better life. But police shoot on them and instantly injured some people. Thank you. Community service.